All my life I've been an outcast, a reject, and allergic to nuts. This year I'm moving to a new school, everything is going to change. Well, except for the nut allergy, because that's a medical condition. School, a new start, a new persona. My chance to be popular.
When I looked around, I saw and heard of none like me. Was I then a monster? A blot upon the earth in which all men fled and who all men disowned.
I saw my chance when I was assigned to sit next to Tiff in science class.
I love science. Same, I hate it. We've got so much in common. What are you doing this weekend? Maybe we could hang out or something.
I'm busy.
You're busy? I'm really busy too. I just remembered I've been invited to 7 parties. 8 if you include my great aunt's wake. She loved alpacas, so hopefully there's a petting zoo there. I love alpacas too. They're so graceful. So yeah, that's why I'm really busy.
I had to try bribery.
Hey, Tiff.
Is this your $50?
$50? No, I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, look, please just take it, okay? One day together, that's all I ask. $50, one day. Please.
That's really weird.
We can double it if you want.
Francesca, are you seriously trying to bribe me?
No, no, I was joking. Look, we're cool, okay? Just forget about it, alright?
That's really, really weird.
Okay, I'm sorry, we're fine. Just forget about it. Never happened. It's fine.
I offered her protection.
Just let me know if you've got any enemies, because I have a gun. Shh, look, it's just here. Relax, I'm not gonna hurt you.
Frankie, that's a water pistol, and all my books are damp.
Sorry, Tiff.
That's really weird.
Look, I'll give you these. Here, they're plastic pockets. They're fine. You can have my paper. Here, I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's weird.
I had to pull out the big guns.
Hey, Tiff. Listen. There's been heaps of rumours and stuff about me being a model. So, I thought I'd clarify them today by letting you know that, yes, it's true, I'm a model, and I brought my portfolio for you to see. Yeah. Okay. So that one's me at the studio. This one's me in an alleyway, with rock. This is me with the Polaroid, got the mask. This is me before I go into a nightclub, I've got my fake ID.
Do you have a fake ID?
This is me with sexy cigarettes.
We could hang out if
you want. If I buy cigarettes, we'll hang out?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, yeah, that's fine. If you want to hang out with me, yeah, that's fine, cool. We'll do that, no worries. This is me at the beach.
Why is my stomach green?
My son. We'll go get the cigarettes. How about that? Oh, I've got my wallet.
We can't go. We've class.
Science. Yep, sure. We've got the electrons. Electro.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Electro. Don't you like it? No? What music are you into? What music do you like?
I don't know, acoustic.
Acoustic? Same. I really like acoustic music.
This was my one chance to get into the popular group. I had to make it right.
One packet of cigarettes, please. Just some cigarettes, please, love. One packet of cigarettes for John Page. One packet of cigarettes, please. Hey, my name's Joanna Page. I'm born on the 26th of December. Could I please have a packet of cigarettes?
I was ready to go.
Hey, Bucky. How can I help you?
Hi, my name's Joanna Page. Born on the 26th of December. I'd like to buy some cigarettes, please.
Can I see some identification?
There seems to be a problem there.
I don't mean to be racist, but you're green.
Rats.
Sorry. Hey, Bumpy. Hey, you look familiar, no?
Oh, just one of those faces, I guess.
Can I get it for you?
My name's Joanna Page. I'd like to buy one packet of cigarettes, please.
I'm gonna need to see some identification, eh?
Thank you.
Everything seems to be okay, yeah?
Yeah. Tiff, you caught me off guard just playing acoustic guitar.
Who's this?
It's Francesca.
You called me.
Yeah, you're right. I did call you, and I called you to tell you that I have got you your cigarettes.
Okay, just give them to me at lunch. Bye.
Yeah, tomorrow lunchtime, yeah. See ya.
Finally, I was cool.
Yeah, he's gonna live. I see his eyes rolling back in.
That's what led me to where I am now, which is here, in my bathroom. I've decided to enroll in a few different art schools because I'm really artistic, hence the paint.
Love, pull your sore ribs in.
Yes, that's right, it's paint. Don't act so surprised.
I have traveled, no.